communities in the deep south of America. This next song is Polly Oliver. It's a song that was still sung widely in this country right up through until the last century. But our Polly has just switched sides. Now, I will just take a few minutes to say that when I sing this song, I recorded this one from an Arkansas mountain woman called Ollie Gilbert, who always sang the words, instead of singing, I mean, she sets the song at the time of the American War of Independence, and she calls the United States of America the New United States, which I think is really fair enough. And when she sang this, there was one line that had words that were this long to a tune that was this long. And when I've accomplished it, I expect a round of applause. She comes to you.